First of all, I'll make a duplicate layer and hit OK and hide the main layer and go to quick selection tool and select the object from the image. So I'm using quick selection tool and with hold Alt to select edges properly. Make sure your path looks good, look like a bird. And go to selection tool and select this and go to edit and define a brush preset. Hit OK. And here is, now you have to, as you need, you have to create your own brush name. I will create a bird tutu and hit OK. And that's it. And I'll get mask here and let's see our brush tool. Select the color and brush it. That's it. That's it for today.